getting a penalty or deliberately delaying the game.
Calgary penalty to number 10, Dave Lowry.
And now he's two over at the Flame bench, banging his stick on the boards.
Lowry, two.
Berube's penalty's over. Up here's the goalie.
And now Berube comes out with 13.5 left. They're going to leave him on the ice. And the Ducks have Primo, Krassoff, Friesen, and Hamblin. None of them fighters. And Berube right off the draw, goes right after Friesen. And throwing the punches now at center ice. Craig Berube and Jeff Friesen. And now they're broken up in the center circle. And as they're down, Berube throwing a few more punches. And now they're broken up.
Well, and Friesen had thoughts of just trying to skate away as fast as he could, but Berube reached and caught him. And Jeff Friesen, again, one of those players that won't drop the gloves. And Berube just didn't care who he was opposite of. He just wanted to get involved.
And the fans, who have been pretty quiet with about 2 minutes left in this game, their team trailing 4-0, have been pretty vocal with all of the action that we had ever since Mike Burden was run into the Calgary net, or if you want to go back further than that, when Craig Berube ran into goaltender Jean-Sébastien Jaguar in behind the Anaheim net. That's what really ignited all of this. Six players on each side left to play with 8.4 seconds left. They just go in stutter stops here, getting a few seconds off the clock and then start fighting again.
Well, there's one.